So we're here in Sheffield. So we're here in Sheffield at the Steel City Gym, home to boxers such as Sonny Edwards, Dalton Smith, Junaid Boston, and many more. But today we're here for Thomas Essomba. Dalton's messaged me saying he needs a pair of boots for his fight this weekend, and he's defending his European title. So we've got these now. We'll roll in there and see if he likes them. So obviously, in material here, yeah. Put the panels in, obviously custom logo there. Oh. How's that been?
Proper.
Yeah. Can I be there? Also, there for. Yeah. Good VT. So it's Wednesday. As you just seen, we dropped off the boots for Thomas at the Steel City Gym on Monday. Working from down at Apollo Prestige Vehicles today, as I need to be near Bramall Lane, as I'll be following around Shakiel today, tomorrow, and Friday. Friday's fight night. Tomorrow is weighing, and today is a press conference. So I'll be helping out with his vlog and whatnot. He's behind the scenes. I'm actually doing a pair of boots for Shakiel, and these are probably going to be probably the biggest test of my ability to date. So what we'll be doing, we'll be changing the Nike Tower boot and making that into the Jordan 5 Off-Whites. Reconstructing the entire boot to look like a Jordan 5, which will be lit when it's completed. And yeah, I've just been stupid busy at the moment, so I'm actually behind on these shoes, which have been completed by now. 3 days out from the fight, well, probably 2 days if you count, if you don't count today. So yeah, I've got to get these absolutely knocked out in no time, and so you can find them on Friday. Obviously, we got this. It's light work for us, but still stressful. But kind of too stressed to be blessed. No, too blessed to be stressed. Apollo Prestige Vehicles, they specialise in vehicle sourcing, buying, selling, part exchange. They're anything vehicle wise, there you go to people. The only thing they do not do is rentals, so they do have some nice vehicles in there, to be fair to root. That would be nice if you could rent them, but you can't rent them. Yeah, so in the next couple of days, we've been in a few different cars as well. I'll show you what car we're driving to the press conference in when I pull up. And then tomorrow might be a different car, and then we've got a special car we're pulling up in for fight night. When I get to the showroom, I'll actually show you what cars they have in stock. They've got a wide variety of cars, from the lower end of Fords, Vauxhalls, all the way up to £500,000 Lamborghinis, Rolls Royces, Ferraris, Porsches, Range Rovers, the lot. They've got it all. So yeah, if you're in the market for some luxury vehicles, they are your go-to people. Daft, isn't it? Yeah.
Is it?
You win on Friday.
Yeah. Okay.
Mine's winning and queen to buy a new whip straight after. Like I said, polo prestige vehicles, a wide variety of cars, even down, all the way down there at the back. Ferrari GTB, McLaren something, Aventador, SVJ. The Shaq's boots, what I'm mapping out. For the Jordan 5s, off-white through the hall, we're going to be transparent there and there. Let me show you what it should look like. So, they're the ones I'm talking about, the Jordan 4, Jordan 4, Jordan 5, off-white. So mapping it out the same sort of way. Obviously the shape of the shoe is slightly different, but the panels will be there in the right colours, the right transparent holes. Changing that tongue out for the Jordan 4 tongue, which you're probably about to see here. See that tongue there? And yeah, they should be lit come Friday. So I'll include that in the vlog, in this vlog as well. So we'll be here today at the press conference, tomorrow at the weigh-in, and then fight night Friday. Let's try to go. What did he say?
No, what two?
Yeah, I think so.
Hello?
Hello? It's hard, it's hard. Yeah. Good. How much room? Oh, okay, we're good. I'll do my job.
Thank you, Izzy, for having me on the show. It's been a pleasure working with everyone at GBM. It's been easy to work with. I can't wait to put on a show Friday night.
From Sheffield!
So what my guy don't know is good. Shit, man. Jordan 5s.
So you got the Jordan 5 off-white collaboration, and then made put onto Nike Tower, Nike boxing boot. Fully deconstructed and reconstructed. One of one.
Gone in still.
I love this game. I live this game. And there's a thousand other guys waiting in the wings who are obsessed with this game. Obsession's gonna be talent every time. You got all the talent in the world, but are you obsessed? Is it all you ever think about? Let's face it, it's you against you out there. You have to think, I am
the best ever. I'm the most brutal and vicious and most ruthless champion there's ever been. There's no one can stop me. Lynx is a conqueror. No, I'm Alexander. He's no Alexander. I'm the best ever. There's never been anybody as ruthless. I'm Sonny Liston. I'm Jack Dempsey. There's no one like me. I'm from Nairclaw. There's no one that can match me. My style is impetuous. My defense is impregnable. But I'm just ferocious. I want your heart. I want to eat his children. Praise be to Allah.
Yeah, yeah. Drinking dope. Turn me to a superhero. Yeah, yeah, hit that pill, turn me to a superhero. Yeah, yeah, woman. my 90s, turn me to a superhero, yeah. Yeah. Man, yo, man.